主内弟兄姐妹们，大家早上好。
Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ.
欢迎大家今天早上和我们一起来敬拜我们的上帝。
Welcome all to our church to worship our Lord.
请大家静默片刻，预备我们的心灵来敬拜我们的上帝。
Please have a moment of silence as we prepare ourselves to worship the Lord.
我们以诗歌，上帝在他的圣殿中来开始我们今天早上的敬拜。
Let us now worship the Lord by singing. The Lord is in his holy temple.
前书第十一章这里说，你们每逢吃这饼喝这杯，是表明主的使，只等到他来。
Invocation taken from 1 Corinthians verses 11 to 26. For whenever you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes.
下面我们继续以诗歌来敬拜我们的上帝，请大家唱诗第42首，赞美我主君王。
Let us continue worshiping God with hymn number 42, Praise My Soul, the King of Heaven.
我们请诗琴先弹一遍。
We invite the pianist to play once.Everyone to stand.
Thank you.
站立，我们大家一起同心祷告。
Please remain standing and bow our heads for a word of prayer.
我们在天上的父
，Our Father in heaven，
今天我们来到你面前，赞美和敬拜你，因为你给了我们生命。
This morning we come to your presence to thank you and worship you, since you give us the life.
父啊，你把我们放在你创造的美丽世界中，让我们享受。
Father, you put us in this beautiful world that you created.And let us enjoy it.
尽管我们常常得罪了你，但你一次又一次地赦免了我们。
Father, we often sin against you, yet you forgive us again and again.
你更差遣你的独生子耶稣在十字架上担当了我们的罪，好叫我们与你和好。
You sent your only Son Jesus to bear all our sins on the cross, so that we can reconcile with you.
我们要感谢你，归荣耀给我们在天上的父。
Father, we want to thank you for all this. Give glory to our Heavenly Father.
我们要感谢你在过去一周的带领和保守以及丰富的供应。
Thank you for guiding and protecting us and providing for all of our needs for the last week.
主啊，愿我们今天早上带着一双聆听的耳和一颗受教的心来到你面前。
Lord, please let us have a pair of listening ears and a teachable heart in your presence.
愿你赐给陈牧师力量和智慧，并膏他的唇，因为他要在我们中间传扬你的话语。
Please give our Pastor John strength and wisdom, and anoint his lips as he is going to share your word with us.
愿我们今天早上的敬拜能蒙你悦纳。
May this morning's service be acceptable to you.
我们如此祷告，奉耶稣基督的圣名。
In Jesus' almighty name, we pray.
Amen. Amen. 大家请坐。
Please be seated.
下面我们请陈牧师带领我们代祷。
Pastor John will now lead us in intercessory prayer.
大家好，弟兄姐妹们。
Good morning, brothers and sisters.
欢迎今天来参加第一次来参加聚会的朋友们。
Welcome those the first time to come to join us today.
好吧，大家同左右边朋友们拉拉手说平安，或者欢迎你。
Let's say hello to people around us.
好，首先做一个报告。
Here I would like to give an announcement.
大家看这个教会的场地吧。
If you look at our church ground outside,
这是从上面来看。
You look from the top.
现在同大家邀请大家同我们合作。
Here I would like to ask your cooperation.
为了这个安全的问题。
Because of safety reasons.
也不要引起一些误会。
Not.Will be misunderstood.
那么，开车的弟兄姐妹们，请你们留意怎么样子把车辆停在那个礼拜堂的门口。
For those who are driver, just remember to drive a car up to in front of the church.
大家看到那个有四个方格吗
？You see the four square white with red mark square. remember the places under the square and also opposite the square, the way to park the car. The opposite. All right. We go back to the slide before. So please not park the car on this marked square. Or a big car. Big car not park on this square. That's like van or station wagon not to park on this area. So let the smaller car, sedan, park around here. Also the sedan on the opposite side near the flower circle. So when you park the car, please park just like this, in a slanting parallel way. Why we have to do this? In case I fall down from here, and when this car coming, when ambulance can come, drive right through to the front. That is because of safety reasons. And also requirement by the authorities. Today you already parked a car like this, so okay today, just for today. So next week someone will be here, attendant will be assisting. Remember your car is a wagon or a van, please not to park around this area. So let the sedan, a smaller car, park here. Clear enough?
不需要报告两次吧?
No need to announce the second time?
Yeah.
Even a sedan, even a big one, you feel it's too big, too long, in particular, park in other places. Right? Thank you.
这样子报告不容易啊。<laughs>
We announce like this, not that easy.
那希望大家可以听得清楚，那么下个礼拜还记得。
So remember next week, so remember this case.
好，我们今天带导的事项是为着我们的家庭营祷告。Our
praying topic today is pray for the Easter family camp.
今天在周信里面有加，每个月都有这样的一个感恩信封。Every
month we have a Thanksgiving envelope.
如果你们愿意支持。 今年这一次的复活节家庭营,
if you are willing to support once a year the annual Easter family camp,
这里有些其他的奉献, 你们就在这里写 camp.
And under the, in the envelope, there is so other type of offering, you can put the word as camp.
那么这个奉献就用来支持这一次的复活节家庭营。
And this offering, you put under any other offering, put a camp on, and that offering will be used for this Easter family camp's offering.
好，谢谢大家的合作。Thanks
for cooperating.
我们现在就要为复活节家庭营的筹备工作祷告。So
today we will pray for the preparation of this Easter family camp.
我们来用一首的诗歌预备我们的心，我们来唱《我的平安》。So
we use the inspiration. My peace. Mm-hmm.
将平安赐给你，只平安会是最所能给，只平安会是最所能过了绝绝，他只能解他火炼，我将平安赐给你，我将我的爱赐给你，这份爱为世界所能给，这份爱为世界所能够了解，却他只借他我，我将挚爱赐给你。
再唱。
Once again.
My peace I give unto you. It's a peace that the world cannot give. It's a peace that the world cannot understand. Peace to know, peace to live. My peace I give unto you. My love I give unto you.The love that the world cannot give is a love that the world cannot understand. Love to know, love to live, my love I give unto you.
Let's bow our heads together in prayer.
感谢上帝，你可以把爱赐给我们。
We thanks to God, you can give us the love.
你把平安赐给我们。
You also give us the peace.
今天我们都被你的爱所吸引。
Today we are being attracted by your love.
我们在你里面享受给我们的爱，给我们的平安。
So withwithin us, we enjoy your love and peace.
天父，我们这个时候为教会今年举办的复活节家庭营祷告。
Today we bring forward to you in our prayer for this Easter family camp.
我们忙忙碌碌的筹备。
We have been busily preparing for.
我们花了很多的时间做其他的预备。
We also spend a fair bit of time for all the preparation.
我们也联络了人。
We also have contacted people.
我们也邀请了讲员。
We also invited the speaker.
我们也接洽了场地。
We also have got the campsite.
我们还考虑到其他的事情。
We also consider all other aspects of things.
当我们知道离开了你，我们就不能做什么。
But we know that without you, we cannot do anything.
所以今天我们一同来到你的面前。
Today we come together to your presence.
把我们所做的一切都带到你面前。
For those we have prepared, we intend to do, we also bring to you.
我们求上帝洁净这一切。
We ask God to cleanse all these things.
我们求上帝垂听我们的恳求。
We ask God to listen to our prayers.
把我们的需要，把我们一切的有限都告诉我们的主。
For our needs and also for our limitations, we also like to pray to you.
让这一次的家庭营，我们大家都因你的话语，我们得到造就。
Let this family camp through your words, we also can be benefited.
我们可以生命长进。
Our life will be growing.
天父，求上帝纪念。
ask God to remember this.
我们把今天早上的聚会交托给你。
Today's meeting we also give into your hands.
对新来到的朋友们，我们为他们献上感谢。
For those come to join us the first time, we give thanks to you.
对从海外回来的肢体们，也为他们献上感谢。
We also give thanks to those people returning from overseas.
今天这几天还有人回到他们的远距地探亲。
Also, we have other members returning to your home place, visiting friends.
就上帝带领他们的行程。
We ask God to guide their footsteps.
奉耶稣基督的名。
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
下面是聆听上帝话语的时间。
Let's now listen to the word of God.
今天我们所要读的经文记载在新约哥罗西书第四章，从第二节到第四节。
Please turn your Bible to the book of Colossians, chapter 4, verses 2 to 4.
我们在中文圣经的新约第286页。
It is on page 835 of the English Bible.
我们请沈汉迪文姐妹和 Silva 姐妹为我们读经。
We invite Mrs. Sylvia Lee to read for us in English, and Miss Bi Wen Shen to read for us in Chinese.
读经完毕以后，有陈牧师证道。他今天证道的题目是“让我们也一起祷告”。
After that, our Pastor John will give the sermon. The title of the sermon is "Let's Pray Together."
两位姐妹上前。
We invite the two sisters to come up.
今天我们用国语读的经文是记载在圣经新约哥罗西书第四章第二节到第四节。你们要恒切祷告，在此警醒感恩，也要为我们祷告，求神给我们开传道的门，能以讲基督的奥秘。我为此被捆锁，叫我按着所该说的话，将这奥秘发明出来。
This morning Bible's reading is taken from Colossians chapter 4, verse 2 to 4, page 835. Further instructions. Devote yourself to prayer, being watchful and thankful. And pray for us too, that God may open a door for our message.So that we may proclaim the mystery of Christ, for which I am in chains. Pray that I may proclaim it clearly as I should. This is the word of God.
感谢上帝赐给我们他的话语。
上个礼拜我们读到这一节的经文。
Last week we have read this part of the verse.
这里说你们要恒切祷告，在此警醒感恩。
Here it says, devote yourself to prayer, being watchful and thankful.
是保罗教导我们怎么样子祷告。
That's how Paul teaches us how to pray.
要恒切地祷告。
Devote yourself to prayer.
要警醒地祷告。
And being watchful and thankful in prayer.
要感恩地祷告。
Also being thankful in prayer.
那保罗接下去也告诉我们，也要为我们祷告，求上帝给我们开传道的门，
能以讲基督的奥秘，我为此被捆锁，叫我按着所该说的话，这样子奥秘。
So following that, Paul also pray, and pray for us too, that God may open a door for our message, so that we may proclaim the mystery of Christ for which I am in chain. Pray that I may proclaim it clearly.
保罗要求哥罗西的基督徒为保罗祷告。
Paul asked the Christian in Colossae to pray for him.
是为保罗自己祷告。
Pray for Paul himself.
是为保罗做的工作祷告。
Also pray for the work Paul has done.
是为所有一切同保罗有关的事情祷告。
And pray for all the things that related to Paul.
像保罗这样伟大的一个人。
Like Paul, just a devoted,
像保罗这么伟大的一个人。
Like Paul, just a great person.
还求哥罗西的信徒为他祷告。
And he asked the Christian in Colossae to pray for him.
所以今天我就躲在保罗的背后。
Today, I stay behind Paul.
我就把保罗的请求带到你们面前。
I also use Paul's request to bring forward to you.
也为我祷告。
To pray for me.
For
my work.
想看主吗？
同我有关系的事情祷告。
Also pray for things that related to me.
这是保罗的祷告。
So that is the prayer of Paul.
保罗的请求。
Paul is asking.
这也是我在大家的面前的一个。请求代祷。
So that's also my request. Ask you to pray for me.
我们看看三样的事情。
We look at three things.
第一是牧师的形象。
Number one is the image of a pastor.
让我们为牧师传道祷告。
They are pray for the minister and also the pastor.
第二是牧师的独特角色祷告。
The next one is the unique role of the pastor.
再来是牧师的危机。
Third one is the threat to the pastor.
当我们了解这三个部分
，When you understand these three types of area，
我们就知道怎么样子为牧师传道祷告。
Then we'll know how to pray for the pastor as well as for the missionaries.
以牧师的形象
，To the image of the pastor.
50年前
50 years ago
牧师的形象不像我们今天所看到的牧师的形象。
The image of a pastor not like today as a pastor in a church.
50年前
So 50 years ago
我告诉你们牧师的形象像什么。
I'd like to tell you what type of image a pastor would be like.
上面穿黑色的衣服。
They wearing black gown.
No, on the top.
On the top.
下面也是穿黑色的长裤。
And also wearing black trousers.
走起路来的时候
，When you walk,
就带了一把黑色的扇子。
You also have a black umbrella.
另外这时候就带一本圣经。
And the other hand is holding a Bible.
这是五十年前牧师的形象。
So that is the image of a minister or pastor 50 years ago.
今天这个牧师的形象。
Today, an image of a pastor.
可能你们说，哦，就是那一位，一只手拿着圣经。
Then you say it's the one who one hand holding a book, a Bible.
脸上充满着笑容。
On the face.Filled with smile.
就站在门口，同每一个人握手打招呼，说平安平安。
And standing in front of the church door, outside the church door, and shake hand with everyone pass by and say, "Peace be with you, peace be with you."
他们说这是牧师的形象。
Say that's the image of a pastor.
再来讲五十年前。
Say again, 50 years ago.
如果宣教师从海外回来。
If a missionary coming back from overseas,
他们坐火车也好
whether they are on the train
坐公共车辆也好
or on the bus
大家看到这是一位宣教士回来
then you look at oh this is the missionary returning from overseas
他们把帽子放下来
they will raise their head
就站起来把座位让给他
and also stand up give the seat to this missionary
这是五十年前
that's 50 years ago
今天人们如果看见宣教士从海外回来
today you will see one of the missionary returning from overseas
他们的态度就改变过来
their thinking their image will be different
不会再尊敬宣教士
they are not as respectful as to the missionary as before
可能对牧师的态度也一样吧
The same way, maybe to a minister or pastor.
一般人把牧师传道当作超级的圣人。
Someone take a minister or a missionary as a super saint.
那不可能软弱。那不可能软弱。
He cannot have weakness.
那不可能跌倒。
He cannot be fallen.
他一定很刚强。
He must be very strong.
他是很圣洁的圣人。
And also a pure, holy person.
这是一般人对牧师传道形象的看法。
So that is a normal image of people to a minister, to a pastor, or to a missionary.
好多年前
Many years ago,
当我搭飞机的时候
When I was up in the plane
我从旁边跟大哥谈话
So I try to talk to people that are next to me
谈话一段时间
So after I talk for a little while
他就问我
They'll ask me
我先生你是做哪一行的你是
The minister What type of work are you doing?
我 ask 你是的是先生你是做哪一行的
先生 teacherMister, what type of work are you doing?
我就安静下来。
I quietly.
我说你猜吧。
I said, you guess.
他就回答说。
They would say.
我猜你是做两种工作吧。
Say, I can guess there are two type of work that you may be doing.
你如果不是记者。
If you're not a reporter.
你就是做教会的牧师。
Then you will be a pastor in the church.
啊，我感谢上帝。
So I give thanks to God.
我的形象总是给人看得出来。
My image, at least people can see it.
如果他们把我当作另外一种人，那就糟糕了。
If they take me as another type of person, then oh, that will be unfortunate.
但是记得，牧师的形象不是超级圣人。
But remember.A pastor is not super saint.
对不起。好，牧师的形象不是超级圣人。
So image of a pastor is not super saint.
他有他的软弱。
He has his weakness.
好像你我一样。
Just like you and me.
都是人。
He's a human.
我们能够生病。
If we are not well.
我们也能够跌倒。
We can also fall.
所以不是超级的圣人。
He's not a super saint.
有一天，有个牧师去探访他的会友。
So one day, a pastor visited one of the members of the church.
会友很高兴看到今天牧师来探访他。
And the member was very happy because today our church minister come to visit me.
这个牧师这个会友怎么回答呢
？So this member, how do they say?
他说：“牧师，你今天很闲空来看我们。你今天很闲空来看我们。”
So, oh, minister, pastor, you today, you have just leisure Yes, to come to visit me.
The 探訪是牧師的工作。
The visiting is the work of a pastor.
我在一般人不知道，牧師去探訪，原來牧師那一天很閒空，可以去看人。
And but they realize, oh, the day minister go to visit, to visiting. Oh, you have such a time to visit.
也有另外一个传道人。
There's another
pastor. 他去图书馆花时间去找书本借书本。
He went to the library and tried to take time to search for some books.
也碰到教会的会友。
Also come across the member of the church.
这个教会的会友就对他说。
And this member of the church tell this pastor.
他说牧师，今天你是你的放假日吧？
He said, oh, Pastor, he said today is a day off.
你可以来到图书馆来找书本来看书。
You can come to the library, can try to look for books.
你看，这是牧师的形象，在一般人所能了解的。
So that's the image of a pastor that general people understand what type of image should that be.
不过侍奉上帝不是容易走的路。
Ministry to God is not an easy road.
做牧师、做传道人不是一件容易的事情。
So being a minister or pastor is not that easy to do.
也不是每一个人能够很正确地把牧师的形象把它表达出来。
Also, not everyone can very clearly, easily define a minister's image.
牧师的独特角色。
So the unique role of
牧师很少让自己的工作有条不紊地完成。
So pastors rarely see their work neatly and tidily wrap up.
这是牧师做的工作。
That is the work of a pastor.
一个退休的老牧师。
There's a retired old pastor.
有一天，他在礼拜六的时候，在自己的家。眼地上割草。
So one day he is doing some gardening, mowing in his own house outside.
隔壁的人就同牧师打一个招呼。
So the neighbor tried to say hello to him.
牧师很高兴地回答说。
And this pastor very happily.
他说朋友你知道吗
？So friend, do you know?
只有礼拜六这一天。
The only Saturday this day.
当我割草的时候
When I mow the lawn,
我才知道我做了一份可以做完的工作
Then I know I can complete the work that I can finish it
当他割草的时候
So during the mowing of the lawn
他才知道这个割草的工作做完的
Then he realized, oh, the work he has finished it
当他过去做牧师的时候
So in the past, when I'm being a minister, a pastor,
他常常没有体会到工作是完成了或者结束了。
Very often, he never feel he has finished the work or that work has already done.
做任何的工作都好。
What type of work that a pastor is be doing?
每一个人做任何的工作也好。
So whatever people doing any type of work,
当工作完成以后。
When the work is finished,
我们会有一种满足感。
Then we have a satisfactory feeling.
一个成功感。
We have something feel successful.
但是工作还没有做完。
But when the work is not finished,
还要拖到明天再来做。
And you have to drag to the next day,
就带给我们个很大很大的压力。
Then you will have this pressure on you.
也有一个传道人。
So there is a pastor.
刚刚开始教会的工作的时候。
When you startdoing the work of the church,
人数不多
there's not that many people,
很多工作都要自己来做
and lots of work you have to do it himself,
但是做来做去好像没有一份工作可以好好的做完
but when you do this and that, whatever type, and it seems that none of the work he's doing can be completed,
当他有这个感觉的时候
when he has this feeling,
他就跑到厨房
and he's gone to the kitchen,
他就对太太说
And tell the wife,
今天让我下厨房来做几样菜。
So today I come to the kitchen, I'll do a few dishes,
来大家享受我所煮的菜。
So that people can enjoy the dishes I have done.
为什么他这么做呢？
Why you do like this?
他的经验告诉我们。
His experience tell him.
在教会里面的工作没有找到满足感的时候。
So when you don't have the satisfactory feeling doing the work in the church,
在厨房就可以补上。
Then you can try to do this satisfaction while in the kitchen.
所以每一次他没有满足感的时候。
So every time he don't have satisfactory feeling,
他就进到厨房。
Went to the kitchen,
在那里煮菜
do a few dishes,
给家人来煮
and also give to the family.
他有一种满足感
he would have a satisfactory feeling.
做一份的工作
he do one type of work,
跟写一篇论文
and just compare with writing an essay,
或者帮助人辅导人
Or helping people, guiding people.
这一切都是不同的工作。
These are all different type of role, different type of work.
你写一篇论文。
When you write a piece of essay,
你能够把时间把它算好。
You can count on the time.
你知道发用多少的精力。
Then you will know how much effort you're going to use on this.
你知道。写完的时间
and you also know what time you're going to finish it
但是你辅导一个人
but when you care or guiding a person
我们就看不出要算时间多少长
then you will not be able to count how much time you'll be spent on it
我们也看不出果效在哪里
and also you cannot see what type of result you have get to be having
所以这是牧师传道的工作
so that is the work of a pastor or a minister
常常感觉到工作没有完成的
always feel that oh you haven't finished the work
看不到果效
you know see the result
所以一个牧师传道
so being a pastor or minister
当他软弱的时候
when he feel weak himself
他就会承受这个压力
so you would have the type of pressure on him
工作没有完成
that work hasn't been finished
随着压力就来到
then the pressure will come
所以我们要为牧师传道的工作祷告
so we have to pray for the work of the minister or pastor
虽然工作看不见果效
although you cannot see what type of result is there
让他知道上帝在他的旁边托住他
but we know God is also behind him is upholding him
牧师的工作是上帝呼召他
So the work of a pastor is a call by God.
这不是他的志愿
That is not his profession or career.
是上帝呼召他
God call him.
什么叫做志愿
What does it mean by career?
英文的志愿是从法国人的文字那边借用过来的
So the word in English career is developed from the French word.
它的意思是一条道路。
The meaning it is a road.
或者一条公路。
Or a highway.
所以当一个人讲到职业的时候
When a person referring to career,
就是说他前面有一条路可以走。
It means, or in front of him, there's a road he can move.
他手上有一份地图可以看
and on his hand he have a map he can use it
这个地图里面注明他要到什么地方
and on the map saying where you want to go
这个地图可以注明到什么地方可以找餐馆
and also the map will say up to what stage he can come to a restaurant
在什么地方可以找到旅馆
and come to what type of stage or place he can get
最后这个地图告诉他可以他的目的地是在哪里
And finally, the map will tell him what is his destination.
是这叫做志愿。
And that is what we mean career.
有一个行程。
That is a journey.
有一个计划。
There's a plan.
有一个蓝图。
There's also a drawing, a diagram.
知道要做什么。
Knowing what to do.
就知道要去哪里。
And also knowing where to go.
但上帝呼召牧师传道不是做这一种的职业
But when God calls a minister or a pastor, not this type of career.
这个呼召没有地图
And the call has no map.
没有清楚可以旅顺的行程表。
And there's no itinerary to follow.
没有可以看得见的目的地。
And there's no destination that you can see.
只有靠一个声音。
And only rely on a voice.
所以这是上帝给传道人牧师的一个呼召。
So that is a call by God to a minister.
没有地图。
No roadmap.
没有行程表。
No itinerary.
没有目的地。
No destination.
但就上帝的声音。
But only the voice of God.
就是人同上帝的关系。
So that's the relation between God and man.
所以志业有他的公司和蓝图，护照单单只有靠关系。
So career led themselves to formula and blueprints, a call only relationship.
记得吧，那一天，摩西被上帝呼召。
So、remember the day when Moses, God called Moses.
他看见那个荆棘被火烧。
You see the plant, the tree being burned by the fire.
他听见上帝的声音。
Also heard the voice of God.
上帝告诉他说：“你去把我的百姓从埃及，把他解救出来。”
God called him, "You go." And lead my people out of Egypt.
摩西以为上帝把一份的志愿放在他的身上。
Moses thought, "Oh, God is giving him a career."
有一个路程可以走。
There's a destination he can go.
有一个蓝图可以看。
There's a blueprint he can follow.
有一个计划可以照着去做。
And there's a plan he can follow that to do.
有一个目的地。知道要去哪里要做什么。
And there's a destination, you know where to go to do it.
所以他对上帝说。
And there he called, he asked God.
上帝，我是谁？
And God said, you ask God, who am I? Who am I?
我能够做什么？
What can I do?
这是第二个问题。
That's the first question.
我能够做什么？
What can I do?
第三个问题。
The third question.
他对上帝说。
And ask God.
如果这一般的以色列人不听我的话。
If this Israel not listen to me,
我要做什么？
What can I do?
最后他对上帝说。
Finally, tell God.
上帝啊。
God.
难道你不知道我不向你说话的一个人吗？
Do you know that I cannot have a very freely, I cannot express freely to people?
在整个的过程里面。
So in the process.
他把上帝当作上帝把一份作业放在他的身上。
He take God to give him just a career that he can do.
好像这一次是同上帝跟面谈 interview.
It's just like an interview with God.
我是谁？
Who am I?
我能够做什么？
What can I do?
他们如果不要听我，我怎么办？
If these people don't listen to me, what can I do?
还有你知道吗？我的才能。
Do you know what type of talent I have?
我不善于讲话。
I cannot talk to people easily.
我怎么可以去那边呢？
How can I go there?
上帝的反应是什么呢？
God's response is what?
这是摩西以呼召者的声音。没有地图，只有声音。
That is the voice Moses and the one who called him.
上帝是呼召摩西的上帝。
And God is the one who called on Moses.
摩西是被上帝呼召的摩西。
And Moses is the one being called by God.
他同上帝一个关系。
That is his relationship of Moses to God.
上帝说：“我要与你同在。”
And God said, "I will be with you."
我要与你同在。
I will be with you.
这是摩西所需要的。
That is what Moses need.
就是上帝的声音。
And the voice of God.
所以传道人所做的工作。
So a minister, a pastor, the work he's doing.
我们就经常推到上帝那里。
And usually we push this to God.
把我们的工作，把我们的难处，借助祷告告诉上帝。
So our, so his work, a pastor's work, and also his difficulty, pray to God.
让自己同上帝保守、持守这种的关系。
So that he can have a relationship with God and link together with God.
听见上帝的声音。
And hear the voice of God.
就是在这本圣经里面，当我们读的时候，我们可以明白上帝要做什么。
And through the Bible, when you read them, then you know what God wants you to do.
所以改革家加尔文告诉我们说
，The reformist John Calvin tells us，
当事情最艰难的时候，只有上帝的呼召可以支持着我们的释放。
That only the call of God sustains us in ministry when the going gets rough.
我们不久可能会有一个年轻的传道人。
No way. Very soon we might have a younger pastor.
但记得，当一个年轻的传道人加入侍奉这个行列的时候
，But just remember when they ask a younger pastor to join.The ministry of worship.
同居研究同居的人告诉我们
，The one who research in staying together.
Statistic.
A statistic tell us.
他说第一年，他如果能好好的走过这个第一年。
So if statistic tell us, if the first year you can do it, pass through the first year.
他能够进到第二年。
Then you enter into the second year.
如果第一年他不能好好的走过第一年
，If the first year you cannot go through the first year，
第二年他要把这个工作放下来。
Then second year you will drop the work.
这是一般年轻的传道人。
So that is a general young pastor.
他们看到教会的时候
，When you look at the church，
看到教会的困难
，See the difficulty of the church，
人事的问题。
Also, there are human type of problem.
当他不能承受这个压力的时候
，Then when you see I cannot carry this type of pressure.
只有看那个第一年。
So first year.
如果我们一个年轻的传道人来到我们中间
，If we were a young pastor come among us.
我们记得
，Let's remember.
在第一年的时候
，The first year.
我们大家好好的爱护他。
We have to care.For this person,
让他好好的度过这他的第一年
，so that he can get through this first year.
做传道牧师的工作不容易
，so being a minister pastor is not easy.
虽然人家看到我，说你是一个牧师
，although people look at the person, you're the minister pastor.
但是我也告诉你
，but I want to tell you,
也有人说我是一个很冷酷无情的人。
Someone also comment on me. I'm very cold and without emotion.
真的
It's true.
有一天我把他手机打开来的时候
One day when I turn on the mobile phone,
我吓了一跳
I give a shock.
他说你是冷酷无情的
He said, "Oh, you are the person with cold and without caring."
不单是一次
Not just once.
第二次又再打进来
The second time also I have a message.
又讲你是冷酷无情的
He said, "Oh, you are just a cold and careless person."
感谢上帝
We give thanks to God.
我们就记得这个加尔文的勉励
We remember John Calvin's encouragement.
这个事情最艰难的时候，只有上帝的呼召可以支持着我们的侍奉。
Only the call of God sustains us in ministry when the going gets rough.
传道人是上帝话语的仆人。
So a pastor is the minister of the words of God.
我们总是把传道、讲道摆在第一。
We put as top priority to spread the message of God, to spread the words of the Bible.
这个服事最大的挑战之一。就是传讲上帝的信息。
The greatest challenge of ministry is to communicate the good news to people.
这一次我们讲哥罗西书。
This period we talk about the book of Colossians.
可能再讲两三次，我们会结束这一本书。
Maybe the next few times we'll probably complete this book.
下一次我要准备讲旧约里面的生命记。
The next book I'm preparing is.
Deuteronomy. 我就开始看看我的书房，把这些书把它放下来，把它放在一起。
I look at my study and try to get all the relevant book and get it down.
我开始到两间的神学院里面，再找有没有其他的书可以做参考。
I went to two theology colleges, the library, and find out what type of relevant book I can use as a reference.
就是预备讲上帝。要传递给我们的信息。
That is preparing God wants us to minister of His words.
所以传道人讲道。
So a minister to give the message.
不是说单单把圣经打开来就可以开口讲话。
Not only that, oh, you open the Bible, then start to preach.
不是。
No.
我们有很多的准备。
There are fair bit of preparation.
有人说陈牧师，你为什么一面讲还要用一面这个 PowerPoint?
And someone say, oh.Minister, why when you give the preaching, still you all the time use a PowerPoint?
好多年前，我参加一个 seminar.
And many years ago, when I joined a seminar,
差不多十一点左右的时间，
about,
差不多在早上十一点左右的时间。
About 11 a.m. in the morning.
当我听的时候
，when I there listen,
哎，突然间我打瞌睡了。
Suddenly, I Those off.
我就在那边想一件事情。
Then I've been thinking about something.
这是早上十一点的时间。
That is only 11 o'clock in the morning.
我一面听一面打瞌睡。
And I hear it at same time. I feel sleepy.
哦，礼拜天早上十一点。
If on Sunday 11 o'clock.
在前面听我讲到的人。
Those in front of.The church listening to my preaching.
也可能一面听一面打瞌睡。
Maybe they also listening to it at same time also feel sleepy.
我就问几个人。
Then I asked a few other people.
怎么在使用这个 PowerPoint?
How to use this PowerPoint?
我感谢上帝。
So give thanks to God.
这几年来有不同的人在我旁边一直帮助我。
So this few years there are few people helping me through this.Technology.
是，一直到今天有 Freddy 有 Ted 在那里帮助我。
And until today, we have Freddy and Pam come to help us.
是，感谢上帝。
Thanks God.
我们可以同心来侍奉我们的上帝。
We can work together to worship God.
所以传道人不单是传递上帝的话语，预备讲章是我们的工作。
So a minister not only try to spread the God's word to prepare the message.
有人说你其他的时间做什么
？Somebody say other time, what do you do?
你其他的时间做什么
？Other time, what do you do?
礼拜天我们来，你也来。
Sunday, we are here, and you are here too.
礼拜一你去哪里
？Monday, where you go?
昨天你去哪里
？Yesterday, where do you go?
这个礼拜六、礼拜五、礼拜六、礼拜天是我们传道人最忙的时间，那几天。
So Friday, Saturday, Sunday, that's the busiest time for a minister.
但是我们的时间经常无意当中被打扰的。
But our time usually being disturbed.
我记得有一个晚上半夜三更，一个电话打进来。
I recall one day nearly middle of the night, and there's a telephone comes in.
他说：“陈牧师。”
He said, "Minister."
我睡不着。
I cannot sleep.
我爱上一个人。
I love someone.
他没有反应。
He has no response.
当然，下面我就在电话里面同他谈。
Of course, following this, I have a chat with him.
也差不多大概是一点左右的时间，就是半夜三更。
And that's about nearly 1 a.m. in the middle of the night.
夫妻吵架。
Husband and wife.
陈牧师，你过来。
Oh, Minister, please come.
你如果不过来的话
If you don't come,
他真的要打死我
He's going to kill me
当然要赶紧过去
Of course I rush over
不但帮助了他
Not only help person
也把他和他的小孩把他带回来
And also bring him and his children together
让他们在我们家里面好好的度过那一夜
And that time he spent Yeah, one night in our house.
这是我们的时间。
That's our time.
这是我们所经历的时间上的安排。
So that's our experience that we go through how time being prepared.
牧师的伟绩是什么
？The threat to the pastor.
我们有情感上的需要。
We have our emotional needs.
我们有属灵方面的需要。
We also have the spiritual.Readiness,
好像你们一样
just like you and you,
好像每一个人一样
just like everyone,
我们有情感上的需要。
Emotional needs.
我们有属灵方面的需要。
Also the spiritual needs.
我们传道人懂得帮助别人感情上的需要。
We pastor know how to help other people emotional needs.
但是我们常常忽略自己感情上的需要。
But we ourselves very often neglect our own emotional needs.
好多年前，我记得找房子、买房子的时候。
So many years ago, I remember when you try to find a house.
大家记得怎么样子找房子、买房子。
I believe you probably have the experience how to find a house.
不是看一间就马上把它买下来。
Not that you try to look at one immediately you buy it.
总是在那不断的走动。
So you've been moving all around.
看看好多间。
And see many of them.
哎，我很奇怪，一个经验。
And here, I feel a bit of surprise. We have experience.
那个 salesman 知道我是牧师。
The salesman, the agent, know that I'm a minister.
他就把生意把它放下来，把 business 把它放下来。
Oh, he put down the business thing.
他说我告诉你。
He said, tell you.
我的太太走了。我的太太走了。
Oh, my wife has left.
你看，对方写给他的情书，我可以给你看。
He said the type of love letter I can show you.
是我不看了。
Say, I don't want to see.
但是我知道我是一个牧师。
Because I am a minister.
我经历两次这种的事情。
I experienced twice this thing.
另外一个 salesman 也是通过怎么讲。
Another salesman also come to tell me.
他说我夫妻不和。
He said, oh, I and my wife are not in good terms.
有第三者来介入。
There's a third person coming in.
也是写情书给他。
And also write.Love letter to her.
叫我来看那一份的情书。
And also asked me to look at this letter.
但是我不看。
But I don't want to see.
所以传道人关心别人情感上的需要。
So a pastor care for the emotional need of others.
但是没有好好注意自己情感上的需要。
But very often didn't look at it closely of their own emotional need.
我们是公众人物。
We are public characters.
什么叫公众人物？
What do you mean by public characters?
把一切都摆在大家的面前。
We put for everything in front of others.
你所开的车辆我也知道。
You know what type of car you are driving? You know.
每一次换来换去都是 Toyota.
Every time we change around, it's just Toyota.
颜色又是白色的。
Color is always white.
大家都知道。
Everybody know about that.
你的家人、你的孩子也知道。
Your family, your children, everyone know.
这叫做公众人物。
Just a public character.
公众人物不好过的。
Being a public character is not easily.
我们的好坏都摆在人们的眼前。
We are goodness, we are bad thing, everybody can see.
特别我们遇到批评的被批评的时候，
especially when it come across criticism，
你知道当人批评你的反应是什么？
You know when people criticize you, what type of response you have？
你的反应是受伤。
Your response is you get hurt。
你的反应是要找机会报复。
Your response is we'll take opportunity to revenge。
这是我们经常遇到的情形。
That's usually the thing we come across。
我知道不会再伤害我了。
I know it will not hurt me.
年轻的时候有人批评很不高兴。
When we are young, someone criticizes us, oh, we feel very upset.
受伤害。
You feel hurt.
要去报复。
You want to revenge.
但是年纪大了以后。
When you are older age.
学会了这些功课。
You learn this type of lessons.
为什么学会这个功课呢？
Why you learn about this lesson?
什么叫做批评？批评是人们跟自己的父母那些未解决的问题。
Criticism, what is it? Often result from bearing unfinished business with parents.
当人批评我们的时候，
When people criticize you,
是那个人碰到父母还没解决的问题。
And that is the person they have unfinished business with parents.
所以他们就来批评我们。
Then they come to criticize you.
所以感情的需要。
So emotional needs.
我们需要为传道人感情的需要祷告。
We have to pray for the emotional need of our pastor.
这个加拿大的前任总理图鲁多
，That's a former prime minister of Canada.
是非常能干的一个总理。
He's a very capable person.
他也做了几届的总理。做了几届的总理。
He has been for prime minister for a few terms.
一天，冬天站在外面的雪地上走走的时候。
And one day, being a winter, he's walking up around the snow ground.
他就下了一个决心。下了决心。
He made a decision.
我不要再做总理。
I don't want to be a minister, prime minister.
就辞职了。
He resigned.
为什么呢
？Why?
因为他在任的时候。
During his term,
有关他的事情
about all he has done,
有关他的家庭
also about his family,
有关他的太太
about his wife,
在媒体里面不断地把他提出来
and in the media, all the time being exposed.
所以当他把总理这个任务放下以后
when he put down as being a prime minister,
媒体里面就没有提他了
media,Don't mention him anymore.
他觉得很轻松。
He feel very light.
这政治的人物
，being a political figure，
婚姻有问题
，if you have problem with your marriage，
还可以做总理。
How can you can be a prime minister？
但是做个牧师做传道，如果婚姻有问题
，but being a pastor or minister， you have marriage problem，
他不一定能够再继续做。
You cannot stand.As a minister.
所以牧师的压力很大。
So the pressure of a pastor is very great.
所以他们的感情需要需要我们的带导。
So their emotional need require our prayer.
如果今天我对大家说
If today I say to you,
是牧师是撒旦攻击的一个对象。
A minister is the one attacked by the Satan.
我想大家就明白。
Then you will understand.
因为圣经告诉我们说，我们不是以属血气的征战，乃是以那些执政的、掌权的、掌管幽暗世界的，以及天空属灵气的恶魔征战。
Because in the Bible, Ephesians tell us, for our struggle is not against the flesh and blood, but against the rulers, against the authorities, against the power of the dark world.
所以我们知道。
And then we know.
我们征战的对象不是人，是魔鬼撒旦。
Our struggle is not against human or mankind, it's Satan.
有两样的事情，做牧师是一个非常荣幸的一个经验。
There are two things: being a pastor, that you feel that you are in a great position to say.
一个是神圣的象征。
One is a sacramental presence in certain.Situation.
当我们主持洗礼的时候
，When we organize a baptism，
或者主持圣餐的时候
，or organize a holy communion，
我们就感觉到在那个时刻，这个时间与永恒相遇，人以属上帝的事以独特的方式交汇。
Then we will feel that during such events, time touches eternity, the human and the sacred interact is in a unique.
这是做牧师传道一个非常荣幸的一个经历。
So that is being a pastor, a minister, you feel happy and glorious in this way.
还有另外一个，我们可以见证上帝在他百姓身上的作为。
The other one is seeing what God does in the life of other people.
做了好长时间的牧师。
So after I've been a pastor for quite a long time,
我们看见过去的年轻人成为今天的长老。
We see the past, the young people become elders.
成为传道人
Being also become a pastor.
这是我们看到上帝的作为
That is how we see the work of God.
会比一般人看得 更多
And we probably see it more than other people.
所以保罗这是牧师的特权之一
And Paul here is saying, that's another example of the unique character of a pastor.
我们大家来读一二三也要为我们祷告，求神给我们开传道的门，能力将基督的奥秘，我为此被困锁，叫我按着所该说的话，将这奥秘发明出来。
And pray for us too that God may open the door for our message, so that we may proclaim the mystery of Christ for which I am in chains. Pray that I may proclaim it clearly as I should.
我们唱诗二百四十六首。
We sing hymn 246。
唱诗二百四十六首。
Hymn 426。
246。
246。
求神给我们开传道的门
and ask God to open the door of your message,
能力讲解基督的奥秘
so that we can tell the mystery of Christ,
叫我按着所该说的话将这奥秘发明出来
so that we can say the right word to explain
奉耶稣基督的名
in Jesus' name we pray,
阿们请坐
Please be seated.
弟兄姐妹们，接下去是一同领受圣餐。
Following this, we have the Holy Communion.
我们来读诗篇第十六篇。
We read Psalm 16.
诗篇十六篇是圣经的六百六十六页。
The English Bible is page 388.
我在台上用华语来读第一到第六节，以后罗仁长老用英语来读第七到十一节。
So here we read verse 1 to 6 in Chinese and 7 to 11 in English.
上帝啊，求你保佑我，因我投靠你。我的心啊，你曾对耶和华说，你是我的主，我的好处不在你以外。 轮到世上的圣民，他们又美又善，是我最喜悦的。以别神代替耶和华的，他们的愁苦必加增，他们所教点的学我不献上，我嘴唇也不提别神的名号。耶和华是我的产业，是我杯中的份，我所得的你为我赤手。你用身量给我的地界，坐落在佳美之处，我的产业实在美好。
Verse 7, I will praise the Lord who counseled me. Even at night, my heart instructs me. I have set the Lord always before me, because he is at my right hand. I will not be shaken. Therefore, my heart is glad, and my tongue rejoices. My body also will rest secure, because you will not abandon me to the grave.Nor will you let your Holy One see decay. You have made known to me the path of life. You will fill me with joy in your presence, with eternal pleasure at your right hand.
感谢上帝赐给我们他的话语。
We thank God for giving us the precious words.
我们一同来宣读十条诫命。
We'll read the Apostle Creed.
No.
The Ten Commandments.
我们用华语读一篇，英语来读一篇。
First we read in Chinese, then in English.
除了我以外，你不可有别的神，不可为自己雕刻偶像，不可妄称耶和华你上帝的名，但纪念安息日，但孝敬父母，不可杀人，不可奸淫，不可偷盗，不可作假见证陷害人，不可贪恋人的房屋，也不可贪恋人的妻子、仆婢、牛驴。并他一切所有的。
You shall not have other gods before me. You shall not shake yourself an idol. You shall not misuse the name of the Lord your God. Remember the Sabbath day. Honor your father and mother. You shall not murder. You shall not commit adultery. You shall not steal. You shall not give. You shall not convert your neighbor's house. You shall not convert your neighbor's wife.Maidservant, his ox or donkey, or anything that belongs to your neighbor.
Lisa, do you find this song?
Yeah, good.
我们同心祷告。
bow our head in prayer.
天父
Your Heavenly Father,
这一首诗歌也是我们的祷告。
This hymn is also our prayer.
求你把我们藏在你的圣洁里面。
We ask you to hide us in your heart.
就是那一天我们相信你的时候。
So the day when we believe in you.
因着耶稣基督。
Through Jesus Christ.
把那个义加在我们的身上。
You have given us that righteousness.
感谢上帝。
Give thanks to God.
我们再一次来到你面前，求上帝赦免我们的亏欠。
Once again, we come to your presence. We ask you to forgive us.
我们总结的我们的言语、我们的行为、我们的思念，都常有亏欠。
We always feel that our words, our thought, our action very often sin against you.
求上帝纪念今天不在我们中间的弟兄姐妹们。
Ask God to remember those brothers and sisters that are not among us today.
让我们在永恒的恩悦里面。享受上帝给我们的福分。
So that in the eternal covenant, we can enjoy your blessings.
奉耶稣基督的名。
In Jesus' name we pray.
阿门。
阿门。
我们翻译已经相信耶稣基督，又接受洗礼的，来领受饼和杯。
We welcome those believe in Jesus Christ, being baptized, to partake this.
饼是代表主耶稣的身体为我们擘开。
The bread represents the body of Jesus being broken for us.
杯是代表主耶稣为我们所流出的宝血。
Cup represents the blood Jesus outflow for us.
现在是我们应答上帝话语的时间。
Let's now respond to the Lord by bringing forth our offering to Him.
哥林多书这里说，你们知道我们主耶稣基督的恩典，他本来富足，却为你们成了贫穷，叫你们因他的贫穷可以成为富足。
2 Corinthians verses 8 to 9. For you know the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, that though he was rich, yet for your sakes he became poor, so that you, through his poverty, might become rich.
请大家以感恩乐意的心奉献，纪念我们 纪念我们上帝为我们所做的一切。
Please offer thankfully and joyfully in gratitude of what God has done for us. Give thanks and in gratitude of what God has done for us.
我们的天父，
Our Father in heaven,
我们所有的一切都是你赏赐给我们。
All we have come from you.
我们现在献上你给我们祝福的一小部分。
Now we offer a small portion of your blessings.
愿这些奉献能蒙你悦纳，用来扩展你的国度。
May this offering be acceptable to you for the extension of your heavenly kingdom.
我们如此祷告，是奉耶稣基督的圣名。
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. 大家请坐。
Please be seated.
下面是一些报告事项，同时请大家填写出席表。
Now it's time for the announcements, and also please fill in the attendance sheet.
我们代表教会欢迎首次来和我们一起敬拜的朋友们，请你们留下姓名和地址，以便我们可以联络和代祷。
We welcome everyone, especially for people who are here for the first time.Please leave your names and addresses so that we can keep in touch.
这个礼拜五晚上八点，我们有Hope 姐妹小组的聚会。
This Friday at 8 p.m. we have a Hope Pilgrims Ladies Group.
同时，同一时间也是礼拜五晚上八点，我们还有 Faith 姐妹小组的聚会。
On the same day, at the same time, also we have another ladies group called the Faith Pilgrims Group.
请大家安排时间参加。
Please arrange for some time to attend these two meetings.
陈牧师在代祷中也提到，我们这次有我们的家庭营。
Pastor John also mentioned about our church Easter camp.
时间和地点都在屏幕上面。
The dates and the location are on the slide.
请大家为讲员参加和筹备的工作代祷。
Please pray for the speakers' attendance and also the preparation of this church camp.
就是我们今天所有的报告。
That's all for today's announcements.
大家起立，我们一起唱三一颂，然后由陈牧师祝祷。
Please rise for the doxology, and we will invite Pastor John for the benediction.
Please remain standing for benedictions. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the communion of the Holy Spirit be with us always. 愿主耶稣基督的恩惠、天父上帝的慈爱、圣灵的感动交通，常与我众弟兄姐妹们同在，直到永远。阿门。Please be seated.